In this scenario, we have a black queen and then we have 8 white pawns. The aim of the game from the white pawn's perspective is that the white pawn must reach rank number 8. If the one white pawn reaches rank number 8, then whoever is playing white has actually won. The one playing the black queen, if he or she is able to capture all the white pawns, then whoever is playing the black queen has won the game.